Friends, in this video, I will show you how to make basmati boiled rice. For that, take a rice and wash them 2 to 3 times. Then add the enough water in a pan and on the high flame, let it rise to boil. So once the water starts boiling, medium the flame and we will cook this rice until it's 90% cooked. Check the rice by pressing the rice between your fingers. Once 90% cooked, drain all the excess water from the rice and put back in the pan. Then cover with the lid and let it stand for 10 to 15 minutes. After 10 to 15 minutes, our boiled rice is ready. If you like my recipe, please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon to get the updates on my new videos.